Here is a quick update from ICAI. It has released the opt-out scheme as on 1st of July 2021. Please subscribe to the channel for more such updates and CA related resources. Students or family members suffered due to COVID on or after 15th of April 21 can submit registered medical practitioner certificate to this regard and can opt out. No need to submit RT-PCR. Secondly, students who are affected due to lockdown, they can also appear in November 21 cycle, whether they are of old course or new course, subject to conducive environment at that point of time. If a student suffers from COVID while appearing for the examinations, such student can also opt out and can give exams in November 21, whether he is of old course or of new course. Such student have to appear only for the remaining papers, that is, if two papers are given for group 1, then he have to appear for the whole group. If a student appears for both the groups and after group 1 he opts out, then first group will be evaluated in this cycle and he will be eligible to appear for the next group in the next cycle. Also, if students are not able to give exams due to restrictions imposed by central government, state government or local authority as their area is contaminated zone, such students can too take opt out and can appear in the November 21 examination whether they are of old course or new course. So this was the quick update from ICAI. Please subscribe to the channel for more such updates and study related resources. Keep studying. Thank you so much for watching.